life within those days of Día de los Muertos. By learning more about this holiday, I want you to come to an understanding that it is more than just a day to be mourning, because most people see Día de los Muertos as a day to be sad, but no, it shouldn't be a day to be sad. It should also be a day for you to appreciate the person that has passed away while they were alive, like for what they've done for you, and those times that they were alive, like to cherish them. First, I will discuss the skull, how it represents the Mexican culture. Then I will discuss how I identify with Mexican culture and the skull. Well, the sugar skull represents the loved one that's passed away. Also, you have the choice of whether to put their name on the skull or not. As stated before, the sugar skull is not only the part of the offerings, but like I said before, the candles and the food and everything. They are put in the altar. Well, all the things that I've said, like the offerings, it's put in the altar. Like the person that's passed away, or it could be as many people as you want, they put in like pictures. You can even celebrate Día de los Muertos for your ancestors. You can even go trace back to your own history and do that also. The reason I identify with this culture of Día de los Muertos was because I grew up in a Mexican household, and of course I'm also Mexican, so therefore I identify with this culture. And most of the time my parents would celebrate almost any Mexican holiday you can think of. And then this also happens to be Día de los Muertos. My parents would, as a little kid, they would make me do skulls, like sugar skulls, and decorate them. So that also grew a part of me, which is why every time around every year, I make a skull. Like I also, well, recently, I did this skull because of my grandmother that passed away due to diabetes. I did it in memory of her to remind myself that I shouldn't be sad that she passed away. I should also be grateful for the things she's done for me while she was alive. And also for the times that she took care of me and everything she's done. Overall, Día de los Muertos shouldn't be, as I said before, it shouldn't be seen as a day to be sad. I know some people like misrepresent that culture by using it as a day to party or something, but I just personally see it as disrespectful, but it should be more of a day